first show ever and they sound like that. Respect. Good to see you, good day, everyone playing the band again. Fuck that.
Yo, Lamelli, hello.
Hold on one second.
Give it up for United Youth.
Hello.
Come from most of them.
Wacky number simulator.
And they say I'm from Virginia. Oh, Virginia and Richmond. It's a new city here called Virginia. So we just happened to be playing with Naysayer a bunch lately. It's fucking sick. Played with them in Canada, we played with them in New York City, played with them in Brooklyn now. The band's fucking great. They work incredibly hard. And it's been a pleasure to become friends with them. Shout out to Naysayer. Song we just played is on a split. The band called Zavala. Shout out to them. January 2012. There's an old one called Choosing Sides.
Thank you.
with you. We're excited to see Dave. We've had the privilege of playing with them a couple times. One of the best bands of all time. Best hardcore bands of all time. Facts. Shout out to them for coming down here and playing this. So I thought, thought about what I wanted to say about Backtrack. Our band started around the same time in 2007. And they've become some of our best friends. They've done a lot for our band. They've went out and fucking done everything that they've done. They're the same people, and not just them, Jay Cox and Nick and everyone else involved in Backtrack. Some of our best friends. Couldn't be happier to be playing this show. I love everyone in that band. It's an honor to be playing here. People are gonna look back on Backtrack and be like, wow, remember Backtrack, blah, blah, blah. They're a very important band to the hardcore scene, to the Long Island hardcore scene, to the New York hardcore scene. So give it up for Backtrack once again. Thank you.
A little wardrobe, man.